Marriage is complicated. I know my son's passions tend to overwhelm, but you don't need to worry about losing yourself with him because he'll never let that happen.
From the moment I met your father, he was obsessed with making everything okay for everybody else.
What the hell, Beth?
I just needed 24 hours to myself. We made a promise to one another that we would never get lost in each other, and I broke that promise. By my husband's. And Randall, I love you, but you consume things.
You don't have to worry about me proposing again.
Randall, that's not
true. I need a minute, all right? I'll see you two by the car. And I'll be yours complete. At any other point in our marriage, if you had decided you wanted to go back to dance, I would have been nothing but support.
Oh, so where would I have done that, huh? Between which of your anxiety attacks? Be fighting for no reason.
I wouldn't change it for the world. So?
How'd it go?
The first day that I met you, I was
I'm gonna marry
gonna
you. Come on, speeches. Let you slip away. Anything we take on,
and anything still remember feeling together, we set the world on fire.
Trying to find the words to get you here today. You make my heart feel like it's summer.
And sometimes it feels like there's been a plan for my life. Like from the beginning.
Life is easy to be scared of. With you I am prepared for. What is
maybe I'm not that special.
Cause I'm together making one.
I'm not even gonna say like any company would be. You're lucky to have me.
I know, it's crazy. People are gonna think it's crazy.
Child, it takes one if we ever listen to people. What? Can I say something else?
Most people don't win, Randall. But you did. You won the lottery. And again, when you met Beth.
You and me, we can do anything.